안녕하세요. I'm Claudia from Italy. I'm 21 years old and I live near Milan. I'm attending my third year of university and this is Bella. Bella, 안녕. No, okay. She's going away. Okay, I'm here making this video to explain you how I can find Korean in my country. Okay, let's start. First of all, under the website of my university, where you can find all the language. 2 years ago, I didn't know nothing about Korea. So, when I found a strange alphabet on my university website, I was all like, what is that? It's not Chinese, it's not Japanese, it's not Thai or something like that. And then, a couple of weeks later, I found this. The Swordsman. Reading it, I found this alphabet again. And then the magical words. First published in Korea. So, this is a Korean comic book. And this is the Korean alphabet. After that, I realized that in Milan there were a lot of Korean things. So, let's go to Milan and let me show you what I found. I'm walking to the day. I'm walking to the day. So once arrived at the Cathedral Square, which is the center of the city, you can see a very huge advertisement of the Samsung. Because you have to know that the works all around the cathedral never ends, because we have to keep it clean. And Samsung is the main sponsor, so 감사합니다 to help us cleaning our magnificent cathedral. Another thing that you can find in Milan is the Korean food. One of the biggest Korean thing that I found in Korea. What? You're living in Italy, not in Korea. Pabo.
Is my 아저씨 쌍기업.
안녕하세요. 나 아저씨 아니거든.
어, 미안해.
어, 저는 장상엽이라고 하고 이탈리아 밀라노에서 지금 올해 2014년 2월부터 살고 있습니다. 클라우디아가 이 기회를 발견해서 한국에 꼭 가고 싶어 하는데 아무래도 한국에 관심이 많다 보니까 저도 클라우디아가 이겨서 제가 살던 도시에 꼭 가봤으면 하는 바람입니다.
Wow. She speaks Korean very well, doesn't she?
And so now do you think that Sangyap is a she? Really? Oops.
당연하지. 내가 한국 사람인데.
안녕.
안녕.
So, I've shown you a little piece of my everyday world and I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you so much for your attention. Ciao a tutti! And this is
I didn't know nothing about
all the language of the